Righto, kick it in the guts, Trev. Gumboots, they are wonderful. Gumboots, they are swell. Cos they keep out the water and they keep in the smell. And when you're sitting round at home, you can always tell when one of the Trevs has taken off his gumboots. If it weren't for your gumboots, where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or infirmary. Cos you would have a dose of the flu or even pleurisy if you didn't have your feet in your gumboots. There's rugby boots and racing boots and boots for drinking rum. But the only boots I'm never without are the ones that start with gum. I've got short ones and long ones and some up to me belt. I'm never dressed till I've got on me gum boots. If it weren't for your gum boots, where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or infirmary. Cos you would have a dose of the flu or even pleurisy if you didn't have your feet in your gum boots.
Sick at the opera, my gumboots are a must. They help me hit the high notes and protect my feet from a dust. They keep the water well away, so my voice won't get no rust. You won't not never see me without me gumboots.
If it weren't for your gumboots, where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or infirmary. Cos you would have a dose of the flu or even pleurisy if you didn't have your feet in your gumboots. Da-da-da-dum. Now Rob Muldoon and Rowling, they haven't made a hit. They're ruining the country more than just a bit. If they keep on the way they're going, we'll all be interred. So you'd better get your feet up your gumboots. If it weren't for your gumboots, where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or infirmary. Cos you would have a dose of the flu or even pleurisy if you didn't have your feet in your gumboots. If it weren't for your gumboots, where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or infirmary. Cos you would have a dose of the flu or even pleurisy if you didn't have your feet in your gumboots.